Decepticon deactivation commencing.
And there's some health over you. Shotgun guy. Get out of my house. What the? Who's that?
There's still one warp cannon left. I must reach it before it destroys the Ark. Then let's roll out! Back in the warpath. See to your soldiers. Dr. Plex and I can handle the rest.
You sure about that? You fucking kidding me? This stupid thing froze? You gotta be freaking kidding me. God, I hate this bullshit.
Alright, this dumbass fucking thing freaking crashed in the middle of while I was playing. Piece of shit ass PlayStation. What's the point of these things? Oh, come on.
We've got Optimus cornered.
Oh, that's good.
Thanks for the assist, Metroplex. You are most welcome.
Yes.
There. The last warp cannon. I'll need to get closer to market.
This, oh, I hate these things so much. Out of range. What the? So that's out of range, but that isn't. Slightly closer, like 2 inches. 2 inches difference. What the hell? Come on. Is that honestly the end of Metro? Now how am I supposed to forget?
Optimus! The arc shields are down! It's about to get torn apart! Metroplex is down. I'll have to finish it myself. I'll send back.
How am I supposed to beat this thing?
No time.
What the? Shockwave, they keep putting Shockwave's name down there. Maybe it's just an attack that I have. Because I know Vortex has the same thing.
The arc is going critical. You need
Am I supposed to resist? What I found.
Optimus Prime. That is what they call him now, isn't it, Megatron?
Funny, isn't it, Megatron? How easily I defeated the one adversary you couldn't
fight. Dang. Poor Sebastian.
This is what you chose, Prime, when you defied me. All of this is your doing, Optimus.
I like Megatron.
Megatron, stop. I'll stop when all of you are dead.
Yeah. Keep it up, Megatron.
All we want is to leave. Charge up the warp cannon. Wipe their precious arc off the face of Cybertron. Yes, sir. No one leaves without my permission.
I wasn't asking.
Yeah.
Always defiant to the end, aren't you, Prime? At every turn, you have thwarted my efforts to save this planet, to return it to its former glory. No more! This day it all ends, Prime! Once and for all!
Megatron. Oh, no.
Stop running, you fool! Stand and fight!
Yeah! Oh no. So this is how Megatron gets rebuilt without Optimus. Yeah. Take that, you piece of crap. Is that it? That's it. Metroplex heeds the call.
Decepticons! Megatron has perished, betrayed by his foolish pride. I, Starscream, am your leader now.
Awesome.
Decepticons, return to base!
How's Soundwave gonna get out of there? He can't fly.
Now that's a sight my optics have longed to see for some time.
Enjoy the moment. It may cost us our future.
No. You mean all the energon we saved for the Ark is gone?
There's barely enough left to last a megacycle. We need to find more energon, and quickly. I have a hunch Grimlock.
In his mouth. Start.
Grimlock.
His faceplate moves.
He deserted us.
He left his post for a reason. I want to know why. Jazz and Cliffjumper are tracking him now.